I remember when I was 10, I drew Admiral Nelson at docks, and the school printed it out for the kids' history books. Yeah. Anyway, when I got to about 15, I had a great art teacher, Donald Baxter. He used to get me out of lessons to do art. And when I got to 15, he said, I'm going to do a year at Sunderland. I don't think there would have been a university at the time. But he said, if we put a portfolio together, I'll get you in. So I attended his evening classes, and we were putting a portfolio together. And as it happened, my dad put a stop to that. You're not going to art college. So I ended up going down the mines till I was about 18 at Easington Colliery, which is a pity you put an end to that dream. The things that inspire my work. When I was a child, I had quite a bit of abuse, and mental abuse and physical abuse of my father. And what inspired me was I used to go down to Hawthorne Dean, and that's what these paintings reflect. That this was a place. It was a couple of miles away, about 2 or 3 miles away. And I used to run across the farmer's fields, hoping that the farmer wouldn't catch me. And then into the dean, into the amongst the trees, you know, the big canopies overhead and big black trees that had fallen, that had been died and fallen across the ravine. And then I used to follow the ravine, follow the stream, quite a heavy stream, and not quite a river, but quite heavy at certain times of the year, through past, you know, all the fields, that, well, stretches of bluebells and ferns. And then they come across this circle that had been built by the Romans. There was a Roman bath at Easington. And not that many people use them, but anyway, and then down on the beach. And after I'd been there, you know, playing down there for a while, I would come back up through the dean and across the beach banks this time. And on the top of the beach banks, there's these clumps of bracken, like black, small, stumpy trees that I use in my images as well. And the, I would think, you know, I use it, it's not a heart that I have in my picture. I think, I'm not quite sure, but I think it comes from the ravine, the shape of the ravine. But strangely enough, when I looked at some recent photographs of the beach, there's a big black kind of shape, very much like that, on one of the walls of the beach banks. So I think that's where that comes from.